Hawaii is a long way from Alabama. So why did Jeff Coleman give thousands in campaign cash to a liberal Democrat running for Congress there? True fact, the guy Coleman helped went on to back Nancy Pelosi for Speaker. All told, Coleman's handed out $39,000 to candidates. But when Donald Trump faced Hillary Clinton, Coleman didn't give him a dime. Jeff Coleman. His money helped Nancy Pelosi, not Donald Trump. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.